I was gonna be brave. Let's go the other direction.
Okay.
Let's see what you got. Hey, good job. Keep your hand down. Perfect.
Cool.
Yeah.
Tribute to America Farm. This is Ryan.
Oh, hi.
This is Donkey.
Donkey!
Like some trick, but not really.
I forgot what I was gonna say. I have less than 2 weeks until I film my Country Swagger music video, and I've been talking to the production company. There's a lot of cool things planned, and I cannot wait for you guys to see it.
Another day of riding lessons. This guy's the expert.
So, I had a busy day yesterday, starting with horseback riding lessons to doing some stuff for the video that may or may not involve dancing, and finishing up with a show.
Wait, keep her going, because I wanted to stop on your command. There you go. Now we're getting it.
This is the guy behind the horse riding. His name is Ryan. He was a jockey. He knows what he's doing.
Getting the final walk around on the Wisconsin before we film on Monday, and it's gonna be so much fun.
So let me show you guys something. I took that flag down the other day. Heading to set. About to film some stuff. I can't wait. Wrapped day one of the Country Swagger shoot, and it went so awesomely awesome on set. Check this out. What is this thing called, Rhonda?
The waving iron.
The waving iron?
You see that?
Rhonda! If I could turn back time. Got the chair here. Thank you so much, Duke Automotive, for letting us use this beautiful Chevy Silverado. It's all Rocky Ridged up, too. It's a beautiful truck. Guys, I'm like in love. Alpine Edition. So thank you so much, Duke Automotive. Thank you, Rocky Ridge. Got our boots. Got our boots.
Wisconsin!
Hey guys, we're here on the Wisconsin.
This is like behind the scenes. Y'all, feel free to
do anything crazy you want.
Well, not anything. Don't be too crazy.
So we're here on the Wisconsin. The weather is beautiful. Am I right, y'all? We have officially wrapped the Country Swagger music video, and I am like sad right now. But it was an awesome shoot. Thank you so much to everybody that came out to be with us today on the Battleship Wisconsin. It was amazing. Love y'all.